So I thought that that would be good to have. And I wore it for my college graduation and my one cousin's wedding. I have another cousin's wedding coming up, so I needed a different one. I don't want to unfold this. Yeah. So I don't purchase stuff like this all the time. And whatever I don't fit in or don't like, I mean, I'm returning it. So. Special. It's just a V-neck and then, you know, like the shorts kind of deal. So I should have grabbed hangers so I could hang them up. Oh well. Oh well. It looks cute though, laying down now that I'm able to look at it. Looks okay. Yeah, I'd have to throw it in the dryer and toss it around. Okay, so this is the
potato sack. See, it's just one big rectangle that I'm in. I'm gonna put this on. I feel like I'm in a church choir or something. Shorts on, but I look like I'm in one of those choir outfits. There's something in the back. Okay. So, let's see what we think about this. I don't know. It's all. I don't know how I feel about any of these. Kind of sad. I don't know. This one is weird because, okay, I'm seeing something. The sleeves are done weird. Oh no. These sleeves are twisted. This one's got this extra thing further in the back, and this one's in the front. That's what you get for buying the cheap rompers. Okay, so this one I'm gonna have to send back, although I do like the color. Usually I go for the patterned ones, like the floral patterned ones, because then it kind of gives you a little extra something, but I don't know. Yeah, this one's gonna go back because of the janky sleeves. So, but yeah, there's this one.